room diary displays a list of rooms and dates to visualize the reservations. Using the room diary, you can create a new reservation or add an out-of-order or out-of-service schedule to a room. In this video, you will learn how to create a reservation using the room diary. In Opera Cloud, go to Bookings, Reservations, and then select Room Diary. On the room diary, I can enter details to search for the available dates and room options. For example, I can select the magnifying glass to search for a specific room to use for this reservation, or I can scroll down to use the room diary to create the reservation. From the View drop-down list, I can select the number of days to view on the room diary. In this example, I can see 7 days. On the date cell next to the room number I want to book, I double-click and drag the cursor to select multiple days. Next, I double-click to open the I Want To menu. Now I see the new reservation dates and room number I selected. I click the action to create a reservation. On the Look to Book Sales screen, I can enter any additional criteria to search for a profile, rate, or room options. In this example, I scroll down and click Search to find the available rates for the selected dates and room I selected previously on the room diary. I scroll down and double-click the standard King Room STDK at $450 for the picnic rate. Now I can see the room type information. I click Select. Next, I can see the stay information details and I can enter the guest information. In this example, I enter a surname and click the magnifying glass to search for an existing profile. I select the first profile from the list and click Select. Now, this profile is selected for this reservation. Next, I scroll down to select cash as the payment method. Then, I click Book Now. If configured, the closing script appears and displays the reservation confirmation number. I click Confirm to create the reservation. Now, on the new reservation, I can see the confirmation number. And I can add any updates, including notes, guest preferences, or payment instructions to the new reservation.